Queloshi villagers will not have to visit the Kultoli panchayat ghar for their works anymore. Villagers had to face hardships even as after many months since the bifurcation of the Queloshi from Kultoli. They still had to go to Kultoli panchayat to get their work done. Queloshikar's long pending demand for a separate panchayat ghar was fulfilled on Sunday. The new premise for the panchayat of Queloshi was inaugurated by panchayat minister Marvin Gudino in presence of local MLA Alina Saldana, Sarpanch, members of the panch and locals.
खूप खुशी बघता की आज न्यू पंचायत हांगा स्थापन जाता केळशे खरे म्हणतात ते आज उक्ती जाता पण याची म्हाका दिसता बुन्याद सेपरेट पंचायत करपाक खूप पहिली घातिल्ली पण नेवातलेस म्हाका खूप खुशी की आज हे साकार जाता म्हणून सेपरेट पंचायत करप म्हणल्यार फक्त एक पंचायती कडेन सेपरेट वसप न्हू एक पंचायत सेपरेट जावप म्हणल्यार विकासा खातीर खूप सोंपेपण येता.
The panchayat ghar is located at such a place where people are in and around. So it's going to make life more easy for the people. Okay? All facilities will be easily available. So I think this is a very, very special day because today the Queloshi panchayat has shifted into the new panchayat ghar.
Hi Sami, Sogni Keshikara. Khub kushal. Kitis. जायत वर्सां जालीं 5 वर्सां समज जालीं आमी आमची न्यू पंचायत येशू म्हणून म्हणटाले आनी आयज ती आमची सपन सगळे केळशीकाराचे सपन फुलफील जालें.
अ रिपोर्टर हिरो माले फ्रॉम कुत्तोळी.